찍찍TV와 함께하는 이지앤이지 한국어 찍찍! 나이 물어보기 How old are you? 존댓말 Formal way 연세가 어떻게 되세요? 연세가 어떻게 되세요? For your reference, here are the individual meanings. 덜 격식 차린 존댓말, a little formal. 나이가 어떻게 되세요? 나이가 어떻게 되세요? For your reference, here are the individual meanings. 반말, informal way. 몇 살이야? 몇 살이야? For your reference, here are the individual meanings. To whom I talk. 연세가 어떻게 돼서 is usually said to somebody a lot older than me. For example, grandma, grandpa, someone more than 20 to 30 years older than me. If you say 연세가 어떻게 되세요 to someone who is not that old or who is a little older, they might feel bad because they could feel like they're much older than their actual ages. 나이가 어떻게 되세요 can be said to anybody in any situation except kids, babies, animals. For example, it can be said to somebody older, younger, or in my age. And also can be said at casual or public situations. 몇 살이야 is usually said to somebody younger than me or in the same age. For example, baby, kid, animal, friend. 몇 살이야 is used at casual situations only. You can say this expression to someone a lot younger than you from the first meeting, such as baby's kiss. However, 나이가 어떻게 되세요 is proper when you talk to a grown-up who is younger than you or unfamiliar. That's all for today. See you next time. 다음에 또 만나요. Bye!